The Lego keyboard is almost perfect. It's just missing one thing. It's constantly sliding all over my mouse pad, and today we're gonna fix that. I found some clear bumpers that use adhesive, and I'm gonna stick two of them on the top left and top right of the keyboard. This solves two issues, as the keyboard is now elevated and it won't slide around.